Yo yo. Pinagpalang umaga sa ating lahat. At ako ngayon ay andito sa sasakyan ng aking kaibigan na si Raj Muhammad. So, mag-English tayo. Pasensya na kayo sa English ko at medyo hindi fluent kasi hindi naman siya makaintindi kapag hindi ako mag-English. So, I am here now in my friend we call Raj Muhammad. Where are we going? We're going now to petrol pump to refill his vehicle. So, this is my friend from India, Madras. Say hello to my subscribers.
Oh, hello.
How about you? No class? So we're going to Adnok. Adnok, right?
Yeah, Adnok,
petrol pump.
Yeah, Adnok petrol pump.
So we are going, guys, to Adnok petrol pump to refill this vehicle. Actually, this is my colleague from my site in Aldebra.
Yeah.
He is also a technician at this
time.
At this time, he also a trainer. Because our permanent driver Ismail going to vacation to Kerala, and for the meantime he is the one to replace to Ismail. After that, if Ismail coming back here in UAE, so this guy also going to technician.
Yeah. I want to try technician today.
Yeah, this guy double job. Not only a technician, but at the same time also a driver. If our supervisor told him to drive that car because like that we going airbase or where inside our site. See, this guy also picking to drive as if have a vacant vehicle. We are now here, guys, in our accommodation in Icon. Our vehicle. Every day we are going to work. This vehicle driving this guy. Every day. So, what you can say, Muhammad? About your life, about your warfare.
Yeah, we are working the Altafair best.
And then
technician driver. Then drop and pick up people. Vehicle driver doing vacation. Only I'm not a temporary driver, not permanent.
So how about your family? You already married?
Or? Yeah, already married. We have
a son. Yeah. So when you going vacation? So. Tamiladu.
Yeah, maybe inshallah vacation March.
Aywa, inshallah. Inshallah, if that month was back to normal.
Yeah.
Because we have now vaccine. No?
Yeah.
We have now vaccine here in UAE, so inshallah.
So
this
was around the
border. Yes. This is our runabout road, guys. So this is that area, that building, that is a new build, also accommodation. 7 Humanitarian City. Name of the community. So we are now in the after that red, where we go? Come back to parking on this, not going to work, not going anywhere. Huh? Keep it going city, no? In Dubai, I did not see any ADNOC Michelin station there.
Yeah, there's another type of Michelin station.
Walang ano ito guys, walang kompetensya itong ADNOC dito sa ano, Abu Dhabi. Nag-iisa lang itong Michelin station dito sa Abu Dhabi, itong ADNOC. I think it's ADNOC also a government. Not government, huh? Mga kulang 700 niya sa atin, nakira sa atin. Okay, biruin mo kung ganitong sasakyan, 36 litro. Kapag sa atin yan, eh, malaki ang mabalaki ang ano yan, mabalak-balaki ang mababayad din sa ating sumalang gasolina sa Pilipinas. You know, Philippine there and petrol there, too much expensive. Eh. Yeah. Maybe now, I think maybe 50 or 40 something pesos the one liter. Yeah. That's why here in UAE, even poor people have a car, right? Because you know the petrol is very cheap.
Very cheap, huh?
Yes. Not like in our country. The petrol too much expensive. Also the vehicle expensive also. Not like here. Also the vehicle. List price. You can buy here if you have 2,000 dirham. You can buy here second hand the same car, this same taxi, type Mitsubishi like that. Because I have train no before there inside working the ERA. He has a car. You know how much he buy? Only 2,000 dirham. 2,000 dirham and then he making because that guy also is a mechanic, so he is the one to making or repair his car. So no problem for the labor cost. Only he buy any problem for the engine, only he buy the parts. He also out money from his pocket, but not too much. Maybe I think all he told me maybe only 6,000 or 7,000 dirham. Now guys, we are come back to our accommodation. The purpose there is refuel the vehicle.
Taking the gas.
So guys, I'm coming back again. Hey, shit.
Okay.
Tignan na hulog ang cellphone ko. We are now entering inside our camp. That is the Medina supermarket. Again, together with my friend Raj Muhammad. See the people surroundings. Now we are back to our parking area there in our taproot plant, because parking here is not allowed. I don't know why this item not allowing to park vehicle there in the parking area. No more vehicle than parking inside. Before too much vehicle parking inside is a area in Icon. Now no vehicle parking. I don't know what the reason why we are not allowing to park all the vehicles. What the purpose? Okay guys, dito na lang mga katuklaw. At kami ay kapunta na sa parking area. So hanggang dito na lang. Ingat na lang kayong lahat. At God bless sa ating lahat. Advance Merry Christmas, guys. Babu!